can be pretty pretty lenient with how many resources you're using. All right, so first, you press this one, you let it sit there. Wait, no, it's the other way. It's the other way. Never mind. Well, there's your fucker. Alright, we gotta turn it off, folks. Let me try again. Alright, so first. And then, if you want it to go longer, you leave it on longer. And. Wait, no. Wait. Fuck. Alright, we can do this. Fuck. You gotta restart. Alright.
This will be a blooper over.
Yeah.
Just don't stop recording.
Go on, it's okay. I didn't hear what you said.
Oh my god.
I'm laughing because when I laugh, the muscles on the back of my head tighten. When I'm laughing, the muscles on the back of my head tighten. Oh.
You should do it.
We should. You shouldn't. I have a really high IQ. I'm a prodigy. I can memorize the spawn points. Spawn points. Where are the flint and steel? I'm still recording, Julian. That's rude.
Wait, what are we
learning? Where's the flint and steel?
Huh?
Where's the flint and steel? That's bad.
Excuse me. What page is it? To do it? What are you doing?
She's a partner. Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
You weren't gonna do it either way. I don't know. I can't either.
Yeah, I'm just gonna...
Antina? Dude, the reason it's not because TNT doesn't push against other TNT in this version. Alright folks, sorry for the mishap. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Excavator
599. Yeah, it's available by server.
Jewel dialogue sent to you. It was one time. On a lead server.
On what?
On a lead server.
What's a lead
server? It was the free servers. It was the lead servers. They only lasted for like 30 minutes. And we spawned on.
Not only that one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was Lifeboat.
Huh?
Lifeboat.
Not Lifeboat.
It was Lifeboat.
It was also that, but not only that.
Well, that's besides the point. We went into a snow biome and then we just collect snow and throw it at each other. We tried to invite Diego. You don't want Diego. Okay, and that's